your company uses Microsoft 365, now anyone can use Microsoft 365 Copilot Chat with enterprise data protection. Now, if you're wondering how this is different from a Microsoft 365 Copilot license, I'll point out a few major areas. First, with Copilot Chat, you need to upload files into your prompt in order for it to reason over your work information. And if you're building agents, those can be directed to work information as a knowledge source and your build based on what you use. On the other hand, with a Microsoft 365 Copilot license, work information that you have access to is directly retrieved from SharePoint, OneDrive, Teams, email, and calendar via the Microsoft Graph, as you're seeing here with this chat example, without you even needing to reference or upload files. And of course, a Microsoft 365 Copilot license includes integrated in-context Copilot experiences across apps like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, Teams, and more. And you can create your own agents that will leverage Microsoft 365 knowledge sources like information in SharePoint, but in this case, they're included with the flat rate Microsoft 365 Copilot license.